January 2024. Iowans were covered in 2 feet of snow as temperatures dipped below zero. But when we needed energy most, MidAmerican Energy's coal failed us. Coal plants up and down the Missouri River were shut down due to frozen river water, including the George Neal plants outside of Sioux City. Fortunately, wind turbines set new records, generating the electricity Iowa needed. We can't rely on coal. Tell MidAmerican to plan for an affordable and reliable transition to clean energy.